Hello everyone, this is Jorge Lizandra, lecturer in the Department of Teaching of Musical, Visual and Corporal Expression at the Faculty of Teacher Training and member of PRIDA Project. In this teaching pill, we're going to explain how to set and manage the attendance register through the Moodle platform. Now, you'll see the main steps to follow.
First, click on Turn Editing On. Go to Add an Activity and click Attendance. You can write a specific name and description of the attendance task. You can decide whether you grade the attendance or not, depending if this switch in your subject. Once you have decided the specific settings, click on Save and Display. Now, it is time to add the number of sessions you need to register as attendance. Click on Add Session. Then, you have the possibility of adding individual or multiple sessions. Select date and time and add a description if necessary. For adding multiple sessions, click on Repeat the session above as follows. Then, choose the weekdays and decide if you want to register every week or alternative weeks, and until which day you need to repeat it. To finish with the settings, click on Add. Then, you will see the registered days and, by clicking on the green dot, you can manage the attendance. P means present in class. J means justified absence. R means a delay on the attendance. I means unjustified absence. Choose, in each case, the status. If you go to report, your students and you can have the information of the register.
The principal advantages of managing attendance by Moodle are that the students have a direct feedback of their attendance. Then, it is not necessary to timely report the percentage of absences in class, by which students can lose the right to a continuous assessment. Do you find it useful? If so, don't hesitate to share this video, comment in our Twitter account, hashtag PRIDA4ALL, and browse other related teaching pills we have recorded for you. Thank you all.